flood are ended. The reintroduction phase has begun. Countless preserved species have been sent back to start lives anew. Halo was the forerunner's terrible and ultimate solution to the parasite's relentless advance. Designed to destroy all sentient life, nothing was allowed to survive. And we were sure that nothing had. We were wrong. Something has been found. Something that should not exist, yet does. I believed that the Flood represented our ultimate test. Our greatest victory. Perhaps I was wrong in my assumptions. To my dismay, it seems we have a new problem. I must investigate more before I bring this to the attention of the Council. How could this have happened? How could we not know of this till now? Xalanyn, a species previously uncatalogued. Xalanyn, a problem that must be solved. Did my makers know of them? How could they have kept this from me? I have requested counsel. Soon, I will know how to proceed. There is to be a parley. A meeting. Highly unusual. I have moved Installation 07 into sufficient range of their homeworld. Delegates are en route. From both sides. A necessary contingency, considering these unique circumstances. The Council has also provided me with an additional and curious directive. We must understand the extent of what their kind can truly endure. There are facilities on this ring quite ideal for conducting such tests. It is time for the Silent Auditorium to serve purpose once more.